Rather kill the top laner than the jungler here, I think. I could have chosen between killing Ekko or killing Camille. You know I kill Camille. She must have TP'd to be here so fast. She doesn't have items. You forgot to buy items. Look at this Camille. hate when that one happens. She's going for the pickaxe power spike. She doesn't even have a TP as well. Yo. Flash on me. Ah, oh, fuck. Okay, that's worth it. Again? Ah, shit, I'm screwed. This is gonna come here now, no? Yeah. That was in range. No way, what the fuck, man? Nice, we're chilling, guys. Oh, fuck. Hey, close, but not enough. Did you leave Yitu? I didn't leave them, the contract expired, and I couldn't extend it. Where is she? She's gonna give up two players like this? And a cannon? Funny thing, I think she went for the plant. I don't know where she went actually, what the fuck? She went back. Okay. I can't say I play that fight well. Oh no, Syndra. Oh, okay. Boom. Pretty fun game right now. Look how weak Camille is now, by the way, when fucking Klepto is gone. Feels good, man. Yo! That hit me! Oh, you made a big mistake here. She missed it. Wait, I didn't know she would. Okay. Fuck. Man, what is going on now? Why can the Syndra walk top lane, walk back mid lane, then as soon as I show again, she walks top lane again? How can she do that? Like, does she not have her own lane to be in, or? We're still chilling, like, this is no problem. We're getting drakes for it, so it's like, it's really worth it. What you will buy next? My next item will probably be either Duskblade or Infinity Edge. I haven't decided yet. She shouldn't have her ulti up. Maybe I can kill her. Could have killed her there. Didn't know she would go in on me. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what the fuck, man? Like, stop camping me. Why is it 5 people top lane now? Man. I mean, the way Drake works now, unlike last season, in my opinion, It's like last season, you get a Drake, you get a lead. The way I feel Drakes are now, is if you get Drakes, you have secured late game. So like, once we get 4 Drakes, we just win late game. That's just how it is. We should win late game only because of Drakes. That's how broken the 4th one is. Or like whenever you collect them all, right? So like, unless the enemy team gets like 4 Drakes in a row now, very unlikely, we should just win, you know? Yo, I can shield in this bush. This bush is low-key broken. Look at this. Yeah. Oh, man. Ah, season 10. Love it. Love it. Love season 10. What an amazing bush. That's gonna be my bush the whole season long. If you guys wanna know where I'll be shilling the whole season, it's gonna be in that bush right there. Ooh, Infinity Edge or Duskblade? Duskblade. What the fuck? Oh, another dragon. Ooh la la. Oh, get over here. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And I like this crit. Kicking everywhere. Big bad item now. I'm chilling. Maybe I get the Storm Racer. How good is Storm Racer? It gives a slow, but I have a slow on Dustblade already. And Glacial Augment. Imagine I auto attack and I apply 3 slows. 3 different slows. Perfect. Oh shit, they can barely do that actually. What am I doing? Nice. Ah. That's rough. Can't slide out of there though. Nice. Hello the boss, keep up the kicks. I'll do it for sure. I'll never stop kicking. Oh man, imagine we get this infernal. Oh man. I can't just... It's gonna be crazy. I'm level 16 actually, what the fuck? How am I so fed? Jesus Christ. Guess I should group. What up? Oh, he blocked it. I could ult it, but don't think I need to. Oh, I needed to. Okay, let's do dragon, guys. Dragon. I really want to get 4 dragons, you know? I never gotten it, like, in my team. It's gonna be a first. Oi, oi, oi. Damaging abilities and attack rate and explosion. Wait a minute. That doesn't seem so strong. She's having a rough one here. Do I have AoE damage in my auto attacks? I don't know what's going on, man. I critted her twice with 25%. I am so lucky with the crits this game. Low key can end the game here. Like, what if I just bounce special this? Boom. I don't want to end the game though, like honestly. Oh my. That's a lot of damage. Hey, GG. That's a lot of damage. Thank you.